Okay, so I'm going to start this stream. It's been a little while since I've played Farming Simulator. I can't really remember what I've done. I remembered I got rid of my house for a campsite. Did I plant this field? Doesn't look like I've planted anything. So it's been ploughed. So that seems like. Was that the problem? Am I mid-seasons? So it's somewhat fertilized. Doesn't need lime. Okay, that's okay. What is the planting? Okay, I remember. I turned off seasonal planting just because it was, truthfully, it was pissing me off. So, have I got a planter? Okay, yes, and it's full of seed and fertilizer. So, let's go into the menu. I don't know if that's the right one. Generate. Close. First waypoint. Let's start. So let's see what it does. So he's bumbling around on. Okay, is this the start point here? Yep. Okay, so we went around in some weird circle. I haven't checked if there's an update, I have to admit. There probably is an update. I tried updating a few things, but nothing was really working. So what am I planting here? Am I planting grass? Grass, yes. So the plan is I'm going to make a massive silage harvest, just because that's the equipment I've got. So this isn't fermented. Okay, he just got past. Oof, that was close. Yep, I remember what I was doing. So let's back this trailer up a little bit. Oh yeah, I'm attached to the weight. There we go. So, Oh, now I need to remember how to use this. Enable terrain mode. So B is normal. X flatten. Is it because I've got the wrong discharge mode on? B. Smooth ground. That was it, yep. Oh, now I'm going all the wrong way. I have to remember what all the controls are for the million buttons I've got set up. Can I drag this way a little bit? Oh, no. Book it down. So what is my money situation like at the minute? I know it's bad. I think I've got loads of debt. $380,000. Wow. Okay, this might take a while. So I've only got 1,000 with a bucket, but if I got a new bucket, I will need a new. Ooh, skids. Mind you, it doesn't lift very high. Front loader. So that's what I've got at the minute. 1,000. You know what? Let's buy it. What weight have I currently got? Weight 1.2 tons. I am going to need a bigger weight. What's the biggest? Okay, so tell you what, might as well get rid of this load. Oh, I'm getting messages. Okay, so let's lift this up. up at the cab for you and we'll head to the shop. This is an awfully long way. And this is not the quick track there. But that bucket's just, there's too much stuff. It won't fit on the little yard cart thing. I really need to see if there's a mod. Basically, what I want is, I just want a simple... Basically, I want the gears to work with a Logitech shifter. So, every vehicle has 6 gears and a reverse. The rest is too complicated. I don't want first, then first, second, second, first, second, second, or A, first, A. I don't want any of that crap. It's too complex. I just want to be able to put it in first, up to second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. We can see the shop now. Oh, that's the wrong button. So, I'm just going to place that there for the time being, and I'm going to attach the new stuff this way. Back up onto the weight. Very nice. This tractor's not going to thank me. I might fill up as well. Just while I'm here. What? Oh no. Oh, what if I press L2 square? No, this tool is not compatible. Damn. Okay. Sell that. Sell that. But I did see something else used. Nope, I'm in the wrong menu. Shop that one. Ah, 22, okay. Minus twice the size. So let's head back to the shop. That was kind of a failure. I mean, at least I have got the right, a lot bigger weight on. It means I can not worry as much. And I'm just going to keep... digging. Look at that weight, it's ridiculous on this tractor. I can see my land. Just. Why is it lost? Oh, wow. Just keep digging this mound. Let's try something a bit daft. Start the engine, because this will hook up to that trailer. Oh, I can just about move it. Oh. You know what, I might as well empty it. I don't want... Oh, there's so much of that to do. I should have left that going at the end of the last game. Damn. Nope, let's not dump that in there, because we've missed. I missed the digger. With the digger, I was taking like 10,000 at a time. Let's just bang the hell out of my trailer. And this is only just big enough to go in. I don't think you'd ever use this in real life. In reality, I think you would load this from the side, you won't just dump it all in the back. You know what, let's do that. Spin round. Lift up. Forwards. And down. There we go, much better. Keep digging. Wow, I am not making any headway whatsoever. Am I gonna have to go and rent? I'm sorry, that's really bugging me. It's taking the game out again. I had to fix that. It was just winding me up too much. So what am I gonna do? Let's fill this load. What am I up to? 60%, wow. What's he doing? You know what? I'm going to give something else a go. Let's start this. Let's just for giggles. Oh no, it's we're moving. I can't steer though. Let's just put this over here. Engine. Let's try something. Let's place this over here and head to the shop. Just head to the shop. Oh, I'm trying to send a text message. Okay, so let's go to the shop. Let's, where is it? Animals. I really want to borrow more money. Right. So this is 15. That takes water. Let's attach to this trailer. And let's head back to the farm. Head to the pond. Okay. It won't let me fill from that. I think there's something you have to do with this. Okay, so let's just see how much 8,000 liters of water will actually make. Turn that off. Oh. Because I am desperate for money. I've got to find any way I can. So. Oh. Okay, so that didn't work. So, what can I do to make money? The other thing I know how spend. Let's max out the money. Let's buy this. This may 85. Which is that? So, not enough. Start the engine, cruise control, camera. Let's head down to the new land and truthfully strip it. And then probably sell it again. As I'm just gonna strip it, I might not bother clearing the stumps, just because it takes so much longer. But we need to go further, or at least it's not too far from my own sail point. Nice. I love this machine. I've got to get through this fast though. I've got to make some money. Get this land sold. 'Cause it does cost you a tiny amount, next to nothing, to own land. But at the minute, every little bit counts. I have an idea. Oh, sorry, Bambi. The main man's coming cutting all your trees down. Can I keep my foot down? Yes, I can. Because I'm not bothered about... There aren't as many trees on this plot of land as I thought. Okay. Spin. How do I get over this giant ridge? I do have access to this land, don't I? Oh, no. any more on the land I actually bought. Going to save, of course, that's what I meant. Farmland value sell. Bye. So 12 is this way. From the looks of it, there's a big wood there. I might steal a few trees on the way. This thing just eats through land, by the way. But I have a plan. I'm going to It's strange, the odd one you just can't cut through. I think it's the big beefy ones. So my plan is to cut a whole bunch of these down, and then I'm going to plant some more in that field that I just sold. I'm going to buy it. So we're at 30%. Yeah, these are big trees, these are much better. Is it the angle? Hey, 69. Let's get past that before I make more jokes. Thank you. I am definitely gonna replant some of this area. Seven. See how much we make. Oh wow, this is looking really good. How to make money quick. get one of these. Okay, so let's return this. So forestry equipment. Seed 26. Let's head back to the store. I'm not sure how many pallets I bought. It's just seeded. It's just done. Yes. It's moving, so 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So let's look. I'm gonna need a low loader. Yes. I may have just hit the glass. Well, I did hit the glass. Oops. So, one, two, three. So I need five more. And that's the wrong one, they're in pallets. One, two. There we go. I do miss not having a middle button. 260 trees. Have I cut down 260 trees? Tell you what, let's detach that, start the engine. Let's send this on a worker. Set destination there, that way. It doesn't like this load. Oh. Oh. That has helped. That has helped a lot. I mean, I know the top speed's the same, but it's not dragging. Like, what have I done? Right, when I folded it, just lost all its acceleration. Hello. Molly. What field was it? Was it 14? I've just remembered I need to repay a lot of that. I know I could have gone and taken more trees, but I didn't want to. I wanted to plant trees, I wanted to do something else. Is he still driving there, or has he reached there? Oh, I'm gonna sneeze, Nope, I didn't sneeze. Right. Was it 12? Is that destination? That way. Yep, it was 12. And he's instantly hit a tree. Is he smart enough to figure that out? You've hit a tree! so I'm just gonna gutter bomb this area with trees. What on earth has he done? So I'm going to plant this first set, see how they go, 20. I mean, I might call it there because it's getting a bit late. Alright, let's give this a go. Oh my god, this is so slow. Miles an hour. This might take some time. But this is a big payday waiting to happen. I'm going to keep this land actually. Because this is just going to be crazy. That's going to be like warden. Gonna keep this one in actually. Just so I can hop between the two. Jump in here. Let's try some. I don't know if it works with this tool. That's new. Rolling tools. No, it's the same speed, and but you can't see where you're going. I just pull up alongside. Is that close enough? Don't worry, Bambi, I'm fixing it. Okay, so I'm going to leave that there for today. Just going to save, and thanks for watching.